mexicano.
C-O-G-U-L-A-T-E.
Do you know what that means?
Because we don't. Okay, well, I'm Alex.
And I'm CJ.
And we are amazing dancers.
Fuck, that's too hard. I hurt my leg.
Say cool beans, right?
Cool beans!
And they think they're all cool when they say it? What is that even supposed to mean?
I mean, never mind. Cause even like, that door is so cool beans, you know? Their hat is just cool beans. That teacher is so not cool beans. She's like,
coagulate, coagulate!
No,
coagulate, coagulate!
Okay, we both recently realized that.
Don't look in my shirt though.
Or mine. We're not gonna wear name brands anymore.
After today.
After today. Like, for our next year of
high school,
we decided that we aren't gonna wear name brands anymore because...
Or we will try not to.
Yeah, because we are sick of people, like, discriminating. Like, oh my god, you're a pet. Oh my god, you're... We're not gonna wear name brands anymore. And we're gonna feel all proud doing it.
So, nobody, whoever's watching this, you shouldn't wear name brands either. So, we're gonna start our trend and it's just gonna be...
Yeah, and it'll spread worldwide, and you guys can be like, oh yeah, we helped start that trend, so.
Oh, yes, and you'll even know who started it.
Leave a comment and tell us how you feel about no name brands, or how you feel about why you like name brands. Just, like, start a petition in the comments.
Because everybody goes around, like, you walk into school, you're like, oh my goodness, prep. Skater.
Potato.
We'll delete.
Another thing, I know that both do it. We discriminate majorly.
A lot.
And criticize. And people would call us haters.
We'll be walking down the street and we'll be like,
well, ew. She's a butt.
She looks such like a butt. She's got that hair, she's got the clothes, she's got the pink, the little dog in the purse. She's a butt. He is scary all around.
I don't want to be friends with him, blah, blah, blah. Okay, well, we criticize. Oh my god, her hair looks ugly. Oh my god. But we don't realize that, you know, like, we're being mean. So I'm also trying not to criticize people. Like,
I promise I won't criticize people for at least a week.
Me too.
And you did your left hand. Oh, just kidding. No, you didn't.
Ha! I just don't think it's nice because I know when I walk down the street, like, people are like, wow, she's weird. Or wow, whatever.
We
wow.
are weird, but I'm like, proud of it, so I don't even care what you think. If you call me weird, I don't care.
We're just going to be walking
I
down the
street.
We're just going to be walking down the street and dancing. And it's all good.
The pants part.
What?
I know. These days. Well, our friends, we had, let's see, what did we have? We tallied it. You want
to
read it?
Oh, we texted everybody in our address books to see what they're thinking about, like, right this second. And I bet Sierra that, like, all of them would either be thinking about food, their boyfriend, or their girlfriend. And chances are I was, like, 99% right, okay? So, let's switch off. There was 5 people who were thinking about eating something.
13 were thinking about their boyfriend or their girlfriend.
1 was thinking about being a vampire.
Unicorns!
Killer psychos.
Don't eat my peanuts. My dog eating my muffins.
Your bird dying because you accidentally, like, put bleach in its cage.
Drugs.
Hot air balloons.
Ice
I don't
cream.
Know.
A the band.
That was my sister getting attacked by a dog. Okay.
A band called something Jeans.
Normal Jeans.
I've never even heard of that band before.
Somebody thinking about playing a G.I. Joe dolls.
Yeah.
And hating chores. Well, that's just interesting. I guess our friends are just
not interesting.
Outside the sock. Okay. Well, okay, we have to ask you a question. This Halloween is coming up kind of soon. Not really. Kind of.
Like 2 months away from right now, but actually, no. 1 month.
Two.
It's August. Oh, September. Oh.
2 months. So, and we are wondering what we should be. We both planned on being guys.
Like, with our hair, like, bushy, but we don't guys. Know how to keep our hair wushy. Yeah. Like yours.
So, how do guys make their hair so perfectly wushy? Like, we really need to know, because that's what we wanted to be for Halloween, and so...
Because we have the layers and everything, you know, but it doesn't stay wooshed like that.
So, leave a video response of how you guys keep your hair looking so wooshy. And if you have any other ideas for what we should be for Halloween, let us
like
know.
Like bathtubs, or like plants, or trees, or...
Stick of butter.
Light bulbs. His name is Frederick. Frederick the Tow Truck!
Okay, I'll see you next time.
This thing's so bad. So let's just go crazy. DJ Down. I don't really care what nobody think. Let's get crazy tonight. Looking all hot, spinning that cheese. We are crazy, alright.